Those guys are literally amazing. They never fail to like make me laugh.
I have a classmate who was just like that. The man would literally show up to theater class. His name was Michael. He was the homie. He would always show up to theater class wearing a do-rag and a cap over it. And he'd be wearing an oversized shirt, right? That was basically to his knees. And it said Thug War. And he wore that same shirt, except it was different colors for the entire semester.
Oh, and, my God.
And I remember we were going through a drill. And our professor, Professor Prell, the man that's a legend. I asked Michael, what's going on with you, man? What's going on today? He literally just out of nowhere said, oh, man, I'm just going to do some stuff, man. My mom died when I was 9.
You know, what?
The teacher literally has to take him outside. Because, you know, like he just said, he asked him to bring up something from the past. And he's like, when your mom died, that man literally started giving us his life story when he's offering the exercise.
My God, dude, I feel bad for that guy.
Nah, he was a beast. He's fine. He was cool. Man was a true hustler. Harry was obsessed with the fact that he wore the same shirt. It was amazing. You should totally take Professor Fell's class. Ah, no, never mind. You ain't ready for that.
I am not, dude.
You ain't ready for that. 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 You truthfully are not ready.
Okay, then.
I don't think you're prepared. I think this is the most disgusting the YouTube trending page has ever been, in my opinion. Yes, Jack Septicai. A phase rub video. Oh, the subject matter looks pretty cool. Hey, look, best of Michael's misquotes. You know there's a skin in Fortnite that literally costs $1,000? It's about time I told you.
I just had the most unnecessary battle with this John Wick. Oh, your Jeepers Creepers.
Ah, hated those movies. I'm a sucker for scary movies, even as a kid.
There's 15 people left and I've only seen one.
Sounds like a Fortnite match to me.
And the circle is like right, it has Salty and Fatal Fields in it.
I'm trying to finish this soft shell fish taco, and I feel like they just took all the lime in the entire restaurant and put it in this. This thing is ridiculous.
I ate Wingstop just now. Finally see someone else.
Already?
Mm.
Live looks incredible. Everyone in NBA Live looks incredible.
Alright. There you go. Wait, did it have any other
things?
Oh, wait, let me drink this real quick.
Half man, half amazing.
Half man, half amazing.
Not Nas, but Vince Carter. Nas once identified himself as half man, half amazing. Vince Carter was the truth. There would be no Toronto Raptors without him.
Would you consider that disrespectful for Nas to call himself half man, half amazing?
It was done in terms of the music he was making, the song at the time. Mm-hmm. I imagine he didn't mean any literal. I'd imagine he wasn't giving himself that title outright, because, Vince Carter would have. Although, if you've ever listened to Illmatic, you would claim that he was half man, half amazing.
Everyone talks about that album. I have never listened to it.
Give it a listen.
Nah, I'm good.
It's a hip-hop royalty.
Yeah, I heard. I heard it's like looked up in the hip-hop community so much, dude.
Mm-hmm.
That's cool, man. Congrats to him, but that's just not my music, dude.
Suck. I'm just kidding. What even is your music?
Everything, dude.
How you gonna say?
Everything is my music, man.
So that's not your type of music, but your music is everything? I'm confused.
It's just. That's all I'm gonna say. It's just. Alright, dude.
What you're trying to say.
Oh my god, man.
You listen to everything. When you listen to that, it's like you can't really hang on for very long.
Yeah, exactly. My attention span in some form, like in some raps, because there's just types of raps. I just lose interest so fast.
You wouldn't stand a chance listening to Common. Although he was a beast in his day. Just Common is a great album. I recommend it.
There's 8 people left and no one to be seen. This is why I lose these games.
Oh, I remember that song. Same Love by Macklemore and Ryan Lewis. Macklemore. Why can't it be like, what did he say? I can't just be more like Macklemore. Eminem said that in that song that Kevin had a love affair with. Coreceptic. More 2K criticism.
Man, dude, where's
every 2K video I see is criticizing it.
You're disgusting, dude. What burrito from where?
From Taco Bell.
Oh my god, I hate that place.
You despise it, dude?
I just did. Just even hearing the name of it makes my stomach turn.
I don't want it to go to waste.
Oh my god, you're such a tank if you actually eat it.
When Manage your hatred for Taco Bell lies. Is there a certain point in your life where it's just this hatred? For me, McDonald's is 3 years ago. Is that Usher? Oh my. Hey! They released a Blake Griffin screenshot. You know I gotta see what the homie's looking like. Oh my god.
What happened?
Blake Griffin is an 80 overall. That's pretty high.
Do you agree or disagree?
He did not have a very great season last season to warrant an 86. I mean, I'm not going to complain because that's my favorite player, but...
It's an 80 what you said?
86. That's like 4th or 5th best power forward right there. Coming off the season, a down season. I don't know. I think he'd maybe be like an 80, 81, 82. But I'm not complaining because, you know, it's my boy Blake. He should be a 95.
It kind of sounds like you're complaining, though.
Not complaining. Griffin is a machine. People seem to forget he was third in MVP voting in 2015. If he plays good, if he plays well, he needs to be a 90. As well as can shoot up to a 90. Better. Then spin shows the total. Donovan Mitchell. Were his numbers last season?
Hold on, Nate. I'm about to win my first solo in a while. Hopefully.
He should be 89.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Yeah, they gotta do my boy Blake dirty. Not my boy Blake. Come on, 2K.
There we go, baby. There we go. Thank God I recorded this. My God. Dude, let's get it, baby. Finally, dude, I'm off the drought. I'm off the drought, dude.